Pretzel with HTV. Ang lulutuin natin ngayon is radish. And don't forget to share, like, and subscribe.
Good morning, guys. Ngayong araw na to is magluluto tayo ng kakaiba pero masarap. Magluluto tayo ng radish. Meron akong tinanim dito na radish. Pwede na itong harbisin at pwede natin itong lutuin. At kukuha lang tayo ng tamang-tama lang para sa ating lutuin.
Ito, merong malaki na dito. Ito at meron din dito.
Ang kanyang down is kinakain na ng uod. Pero okay na to.
Harbisin ko naman din to. Ito, malaki. Meron pa dito, so.
Guys, so, oh. Lalaki na niya. Tamang tama na ito para lutuin. Ito, tama na to, tatlo lang siguro. At guys, ito na ang lulutuin natin ngayon. Meron tayong radish at gagamit din tayo ng luya, sibuyas, ahos at saka itong bell pepper. At meron din tayong manok. At ito naman ang ating pampalasa. Gagamit tayo ng seasoning, asin, cornstarch o harina. At meron din tayong tuyo, suka at saka mantika.
Maghihiwa na tayo guys. Unahin natin ito ating radish.
maglagay na tayo ng mantika. Lagayin natin ito ating ahos. Sunod natin itong sibuyas. At ito ating luya. Ilagay na din natin ito ating asal. Medyo brown na to. Lagayin natin ito ating manok o ating chicken. Luluin natin. Bibisahin lang natin ito sandali. Maglagay na tayo ng tuyo at kunting binigar. Haluin natin ulit. Kukuluan lang natin ito sandali at ilagay na din natin ito ating radish. Haluin natin. Maglagay lang tayo ng kunting tubig. Lagay natin ito ating seasoning. At saka ito ating asin. Maglagay tayo ng asin. Haluin natin. Okay, pagkatapos ilagay natin yung huli nating sangkap. Lagyan na natin siya ng cornstarch o harina para malapot siya, para maganda siyang tingnan. Okay. Okay, dito na to guys. Lipat na natin.
Hi guys! Kain tayo guys? Oh. Oh, where's your? Lami? Mm-hmm. Ano lang yung muno, Josh?
Wait, what is this?
Yung mati.
Papa, what is this? What is this?
That is a radish. Very yummy. Oh, see how you can? Yummy.
It's a carrot.
Is this a radish before?
It's like a carrot?
Yeah, to me. We like. I have milk that is white. And why is that white? So, you must mix them up.
In your rice.
Dip it.
Don't touch my eye.
Does not be here. Bad lambok. I need a lambok. Look, there's some fun. Bad
I took a louder and louder.
Gummy bears can stick already. Even though we have them safe for gummy bear, we had to very.
Hanggang dito na lang! Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe! Bye-bye!